Why is there ice on my central air conditioner?
Are you running the air conditioner instead of the heater?
That is not the reason why there is ice on the AC.
Check the color indicator on the air filter.
There isn't a color indicator on the air filters, though I think the AC has an error message if it has insufficient airflow.
If the air conditioner couldn't get enough new fresh air, the cool air circulates around the AC until it turns freezing.
So you think there is ice on the AC because of bad airflow?
It could be due to the dirty filters on the unit,
which is evident from their color.
Or it is due to a blocked vent or dead fan that sends the cool air onto the house, so it can't cool the house.
Instead, it freezes up the coils.
At least cleaning the vents and making sure the air ducts aren't pinched is rather straightforward.
You've never dealt with my duct work.
You may need to clear debris off the air intake vents on the AC housing, too.
We use a water hose for that. What else could be causing this?
You're right that I've focused on the airflow problems that could cause this problem. Everything else gets to be expensive.
I'm pretty handy.
You can have ice on the air conditioner because of a refrigerant leak, and unfortunately, EPA rules don't let you add refrigerant to the system.
I think I could do that.
They don't think homeowners should do that because adding refrigerant that just leaks back out is bad for the environment.
I see, and the right solution is fixing the leak.
If there is ice on one side of the AC coil, you can guess that there's a leak there. Did if you spray it with cleaner and see bubbling from one particular point.
Would cleaning the coils solve the problem?
Cleaning the coils will improve their efficiency, and when they are dirty, the AC will work long and hard to cool the air.
An AC that takes longer to put out the same amount of cool air is a sign of a refrigerant too.
However, the AC will shut down if it runs and runs but has no refrigerant in it. Then you get ice on the coil until it can't run anymore.
I thought it had a defroster on it.
Dehumidifiers typically have defrosters on them. And your air conditioning may shut down for a while until it cools down and or the ice on the coils melts.
Whether it is overheating or freezing over, I need to brace for the repair bill that burns a hole in my wallet.
If you're lucky, the problem is solved by replacing an expansion valve or applying no weld whatever to the coil and recharging it.
Recharging refrigerant alone is at least $100.
If you're unlucky, the entire coil or compressor has to be replaced. And if you have the cheap aluminum coils, they can't weld it, they can only replace it.